You know, elections are this wonderful opportunity for all of us to have this great big collective discussion about government. We knocked on about 5,000 doors and we were lucky to have a remarkably diverse set of conversations about all of the ways in which the words and actions of government touch upon the lives of the people of Preston and Reservoir. I'd like to give a shout out to Steve and Laura in West Preston who talked to us about climate change. I'd like to shout out to Amalia, also in West Preston, who really, really liked the idea of bringing back the SEC. Yeah. A shout out to Nicole in Keon Park, who talked to us about the challenges of crossing the railway line. For reasons that I don't fully understand, when they built the railway line in Reservoir, they built about 2 kilometre stretch that has no rail crossings. Anyway, I'm very proud to be part of a Labor government, and indeed the first government in 100 years to do something about that problem.
Education is my number one priority, and I thank Minister Hutchins and former Education Minister James Molino for their support of local capital upgrades and the local education plan. We're also delivering a tech school and building 2 of the new affordable government-run childcare centres in Broadmeadows and have invested over $12 million to expand local kindergartens. My utopia is a world where everyone, no matter their age, ability, culture, religion, sexuality or gender, feels valued, safe and heard, and feels a deep sense of belonging. I'm so proud to be part of a government where inclusion is at the very core of the values we all hold, and that is where my focus will be. Programs and places that build communities, giving people connection and purpose.